Here is round 10 with Eric starting in first, second. That's your third, Gaetan. And race is on! Moves into fourth. Right now he will gain 4 points from Hugo, which would bring him down 3 points behind Hugo for the championship. Fabio needs a very great result. He's interfering with a lot of the drivers. He needs to go last. He's interfering with them. He's hitting the drivers. Okay. Come on, Tony.
like.
It out.
They're hitting people. Not that they're competing for the champions, though. For points, though.
In the lead, flying away, has the fastest lap of the race so far. Second, Gaetan. Third, Matthew. Fourth, Fabio. Fifth, Hamza. Sixth, Hugo. Seventh, Daniel. Daniel trying to attack. He gave him back the place, knowing that he's going for the championship. Fabio passes Matthew for third, chasing Gaetan. This is for majorly points. He needs to chase now Gaetan. And somehow Hugo loses the place from his partner. This is gonna go to the wire to the final race. But at the moment, Fabio gained 6 points. He'll be 1 point away, 1 point behind the leader. And now he's reached Gaetan. Gaetan needs to try really hard to defend. Fabio needs to pass Gaetan to be first in the championship. Hugo in sixth place, but Fabio, there's a 7 point difference between him and Hugo.
With Mark 15, Hugo had, I talked to him before the race and he's not really happy about his start. Mark 15 was good until the end row. He's slipping too much, got no power left. Same for 10, so he has a lot of work to do for to win the championship of 2023. But now,
Eric
leading.
The Gaetan's in second, Fabio in third, Mathieu in fourth, Hamza in fifth, Hugo sixth, seventh, Daniel eighth, Yin Yang.
Here comes Eric, car number three, a 2.2 second gap.
If Fabio Pasquetan, he goes first in the championship.
Exactly.
With the final race at hand.
Yeah.
Can Daniel pass his partner?
But will the ball this week count for the championship?
Yes, it counts for points. Oh, and Fabio on the inside!
Fabio
passes Gaetan!
What an amazing move.
And Hamza goes and passes Mathieu for fourth! Wow! Mathieu has the inside!
Look at him down the inside, amazing stuff! Amazing stuff!
This is pressure to Hugo.
Exactly.
Right now, Fabio gains 9 points from Hugo in the championship.
Which is quite a big lead for a small lead like this.
Daniel going to the... No.
No, not quite. Will he pass his teammate before the end? Before the end of the lap.
Well, Hugo is slowing Daniel down, so
he's putting, like, slowing his teammate down. Maybe the strategy. We don't know how it's going.
Fabio is catching up to first place. Fabio is looking for the win.
This is getting a bit intense right now. Look at him. He's battling for the place for sixth place. I presume. And try to have the cut back, but didn't quite make it. He will have to use the position. Here we go, still holding his place with his teammate right behind him. Into the fast as we go. Okay, the cut back.
No, Mathieu! Switcheroo! The switcheroo! The switcheroo! No!
No, he has to use the position. He has to yield it.
Second, Fabio from Eric. Seconds you go from the leader, which brings him 12 seconds flat from Fabio. Eric has gained ground from Fabio. 2.6. It was 1.8 to 2.6. A mistake from Mathieu. Very fast lap by Hugo, but now Daniel Ritteri caught up.
Oh, both teammates.
Very close.
The battle. It's battle for sixth place, I reckon.
The battle for the last podium.
Oh, okay. a Cornwall, ladies and gentlemen.
Gap is 1.5 now. And Matt Sierra going for the inside, passes Gaetan. This is for the last podium. Defending very well. Matthew starting to gain. Can it be his first ever podium? Can Daniel surpass his teammate, the championship leader at the moment? Look at Hamza go. The gap. Fabio needs this win. He really needs this win to go to the final race. He better hope for Daniel to pass Hugo for an extra 2 points at the moment. Daniel slipped on that third. Doubles have been deployed. Eric. He was first, he went on the wall.
There's only 6 minutes left, so now the championship has torn down to Fabio's head, I reckon.
Yeah. This helps you go.
Yeah, we're going 6-0, but he's not happy. He doesn't seem happy with his position.
Well, Hugo is going to be right behind the tail of everyone.
He's banging his steering wheel with frustration.
But this is Team Green first and second. What Matthew should do is defend very well.
Oh, there's a bit of bump there. The train is getting a bit slower. Now it's going into the green flag. Can I do it?
Yeah. Fabio, what a good start. Thank you. Kamka. Very wide. Right now, Fabio gained 14 points from Hugo. He's just hoping for probably Daniel now to pass his part, to pass Hugo, so he could gain 16 maybe. Matthew's trailing from his partner. Controversial between teammates. And look what's happened here. Another restart. And Fabio. Whoa. Position. This is back and forth. What is happening? Hugo is very dirty this race. Okay, Hugo needs to stop hitting. The final lap. That's a penalty for that's a bounce for Hugo. And Fabio wins the race. Second, Matthew. Third, Eric. Fourth, fifth, seventh.
I know.
Okay, second position, his first ever podium at MKE. Matthew!
Good job, man. First podium.
Almost a win.
And in first position, Fabio!
I mean, that's about your race. It looks like you were struggling a lot with pace and got into loss. Daniel, wait. All right.
I mean, I don't actually like the new layouts. It requires more skills to master the pedals. I've been struggling with the grips all day, like all the race. Finally find some pace at the end of the race, but the time was already running out of time. So it's been an honor to like racing like Cardo for like 3 years. Hope I can do better in the new place maybe.
Yeah, good job, Yunhe. From that race, you started quite in the mid pack and found yourself in first. What happened?
Yeah, there was a yellow flag. Eric hit the pole at one point. I was able to pass a few people off the start and then off the restart afterwards. I got to pass my teammate, but fun race, interesting race.
Good job. That was a good battle. You were like five guys all fighting for first, yeah. And a lot of yellow flags, a lot of accidents at the end. Battling with your partner at one point, so I think it's from your race perspective.
Yeah, it was lots of fun. I mean, my first podium, just started a couple races ago, so can't ask for much more. It was lots of fun, good battles. Was hoping for the win. I felt like I had it at the end, but that late yellow flag kind of messed it up, but it was lots of fun.
Are you going to be at the bonus race?
Hopefully.
Okay, good job. Gaetan?
Yeah?
What a race. You ended up crashing at one point in turn one, so I think it's from your perspective of the race.
Well, I started okay. I got to second, and then I got passed by Matthew, which finished second, actually. And then I made a terrible mistake and ended up last.
Oh, I thought someone hit you.
No, I just fucked up by my own. And then, you know, I got past two people before the end. But, yeah, you know, not a great race for my part, but still super fun.
Good race.
Yep.
You managed yourself in the podium, but despite you were leading the entire race, and what ended up happening?
Car oversteered into one corner randomly. Couldn't recover from that. Dropped down to third, and then dropped down to fifth, and then on the last lap, brought it back to third. And at least we still got a podium, so that's good.
But good race.
Could have been first.
Yeah, good race.
That's it.
Yeah.
No power, no grip. Pénalité, oui, j'avoue, j'ai bombe. Mais en même temps, tu ouvres l'intérieur, tu refermes la dernière minute. C'est 50-50, donc regarde, m'en prendre, c'est pas grave. Là, mais donc, j'avoue, j'étais trop agressif. C'est fâchant parce que le 15, je sais, au début de l'année, il y en a plusieurs qui l'ont eu, ont eu des belles parfois. Quand on arrive, on le pogne. Si ça roule pas, c'est sûr que c'est poche, mais on peut pas rien faire. Regarde, c'est des cartes de luck et ça arrive, ça peut arriver. Fait que, regarde. C'est sûr, frustrant, mais au moins, regarde, le champion, c'est déjà trop bien, on est ex-écho. Fait que ça va être celui qui finit en avant-là.
Le dernier coup, c'est le bonus pour les points, hein?
Ouais, c'est ça.
C'est ça.